Welcome to North Valley Symphony Orchestra's Midweek Melodies, Notes While We Are Apart. I'm Kevin Kozak, the music director of NVSO. Due to the COVID-19 pandemic, we found ourselves unable to meet as musicians and perform for our public. So we divided the orchestra into small chamber groups and prepared music for you to enjoy. One ensemble performance will be released every Wednesday, a midweek melody. So we hope you will take a break from your busy week and enjoy a video of our NVSO musicians. Be sure to visit our Facebook page or NVSO website for a schedule of the performances or to make a donation to our organization. This week's piece is a quintet titled Introduction, Theme, and Variations for Clarinet and String Quartet. The piece features clarinetist Nora Johnston with Heidi Kosiorek on first violin, Karina Brodsky on second violin, Michaela Braun and Cassie Kraling on viola, and Liz Galpin on cello. Until just recently, the piece was attributed to Carl Maria von Weber, who lived from 1786 to 1826. However, recent research has shown that Joseph Küffner was the true composer, a German musician who was a contemporary of Weber. It was common for this mistake to happen. Composers would often hand copy other composers' works to study or just to have in their library. When scores were discovered, publishers would mistakenly publish them under the wrong name. The piece begins with a slow introduction, then the clarinetist plays the first statement of the theme. Following are three variations of the theme, played by the soloist, as well as fragments being played by the string accompaniment.